out the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Good morning and welcome back to Tribe Talk. I'm Hope Thompson.
And I'm Ava Long. Today is Wednesday, February 14th, and on Wednesdays we wear pink. Today we'll be running on an odd day schedule. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.
Today for lunch, the cafeteria will be serving mac and cheese or a garden salad with sides of broccoli, jello, and your choice of milk.
Today the weather will be sunny with a high of 34 and a low of 22. Tomorrow it will be cloudy with a high of 39 and a low of 19. Now let's get into our top stories.
Today is the last day following an altered IE schedule. Today you'll be reporting to your Period 1 odd class. Tomorrow your new IE schedule will begin. Today is Valentine's Day. Tristan and Colton interviewed you guys on your love or hate for Valentine's.
Welcome to the morning show. I'm Tristan.
I'm Colton. The big 14th is coming up, Valentine's Day.
So we decided to interview people around the school to decide whether they love it or hate it. Who am I here with today?
Emma.
Valentine's Day. Love it or hate it?
Do you mean Galentine's Day?
What?
Galentine's Day, I love it. It's so fun. Me and my friends always get together on Galentine's Day. I don't know what you're talking about. Galentine's Day? Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, who am I here with?
Joe Carnesi.
Valentine's Day, love it or hate it?
I don't have a strong love for it, but you know, it's all right, because you know, you get candy, and what's better than candy, right?
Hey, what's better than candy? Thank you.
Who am I here with today?
Nick Doe.
Valentine's Day, love it or hate it?
It's my first year loving it.
Why is it your first year loving Valentine's Day?
Because I get to spend time with my girlfriend.
Thank you.
Who am I here with?
Peter Eskridge.
Valentine's Day. Love it or hate it?
Undecided.
Why is that?
First year having a date.
Fair enough. Thank you.
Who am I here with today?
Luke Gerstenberg.
Valentine's Day. Love it or hate it?
Yeah, it's a definite hoax.
Why do you think it's a hoax?
Well, Valentine's Day, it's about giving love, right? And, like, why shouldn't I just show my love every day? Why does it have to just be one special day, you know what I mean? Share it every day. Share the love, you know what I mean?
Fair enough. Thank you. Who am I here with today?
Kira.
Valentine's Day. Love it or hate it?
Definitely hate it, because every year since first grade, I get sick, so I'm just not a fan.
Fair enough. Thank you.
All right, who am I here with?
Hunter Moser.
Jasmine Holiday.
All right, Valentine's Day. Love it or hate it?
I love it.
I love it.
Why?
It's a very loving day.
Great day.
Valid. Thank you.
Do you guys love or hate Valentine's Day? Now let's get into our regular announcements.
The 9th grade class fundraiser, Welcome Spring, will run until February 15th. The fundraiser is to help lower the cost of prom during your junior and senior years. Check your email for more information on how to set up your online accounts. Fundraiser packets can be picked up outside of room 425 or in the main office. See Ms. Phillips if you have any questions. Don't forget that the Leo's Blood Drive is coming up soon. Are you nervous to donate blood? Abby Packard interviewed some people about the process.
I wish I knew that I was going to be laying down and not just like sitting in a chair.
I agree. I was not a fan of the reclined position. I'm not going to lie to you.
So one thing I wish I knew is after you give blood, there's a 10-minute, 20-minute period where you sit afterwards. They give you snacks and stuff, but you guys are gonna want to know that you sit there for a little bit. Their doctors, their nurses, they just want to make sure that you're all right and that you're not gonna have like any symptoms after.
I was afraid of giving. I was afraid of needles when I was a kid, a high school student, and in my 20s. So I really didn't want to give blood. I was not a person who liked anything with needles or giving blood. I finally just kind of sucked it up and said, you know what, I'm going to give this a try, and I'm not going to look. I'm just going to look away and give it a try. And I've been giving blood for many, many years now.
My biggest fear was the needle.
How'd you overcome this fear?
Overcame the fear by just thugging it out and letting it put it in me.
The snacks were so good. I'm not gonna lie, they were really good.
The snacks were the best part, by far, by far.
What I enjoyed most about donating blood is the idea that I'm helping others and that I'm there to save lives, you know what I mean?
Make sure to come out and donate blood. Senior awards are available. Seniors, check your emails for details on what awards are available and how to apply for them. NHS is holding a clothing drive on February 6th through February 29th. The donations that are accepted are lightly used items of clothing only, so no holes and no stains. All donations must be in a bag. Homeroom collections on Tuesday and Thursday.
The Upper Park Film Critics Society will be showing The Princess Bride today. Come out to room 421 after school to join the adventure. Bring a snack and a friend. See Mr. Cavello with any questions. We have no sports updates for today.
That concludes all the fun and excitement on Tribe Talk today. As always, if you have any announcements you'd like to see on Tribe Talk, scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room or in the slideshow in the cafeteria.
And be sure to follow us on Instagram at Upper Perk News for more exclusive content. And from all of us here at Tribe Talk, have a vivacious Valentine's Day. Mm-hmm.